So here we have the bust, which means the head of Medusa. Now Medusa used to be a beautiful woman, but then she was cursed. A man was with her and the gods were angry, right? And that wasn't her fault, but she was turned into a monster. She was given snakes for hair. And there's some stories that said her mother did this, so a man would not want to be with her anymore. There's some stories that the mother made this happen. And there's some, and another stories that she was originally born like this. I think she had two sisters that were also monsters. Wait.
No, and another story is not two sisters. She goes with Poseidon to the Venus temple, and then Venus angry.
Monster. Yes. Poseidon spent time with her, kissed her. Athena was very angry, and she turned into a monster. And she had snakes for hair, and when she looks at people, right, if someone looks at her, they turn to what? Who cut off her head? He cut off the head. Perseus, yeah. And then what did he do with the head?
He used it to save his girlfriend, kill the sea monster, and in the war he wrapped the head in stone.
That's right, yeah. Yeah, he used it as a weapon, and he also put it on a shield, yeah? The shield called the Aegis.
What's the
easy? Oh yeah, it's biting another snake. Yeah. And they don't like each other, they don't like anyone.
How did they make this with marble?
They had to cut it, I guess. They had to get like a chisel, like a hammer, I guess, a hammer and metal and hit it. Boom, boom. Yeah, very hard. That's why it's so famous, huh?
Some of it, one or two are snakes.
Yeah, the tail is strange, isn't it? Because if it comes from her head, there should be no tails. That's weird. I said, God, that'd be all just heads. Heads and tails.